Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Stormwatch 9 Weather Center. After a couple of nice dry days, showers begin to move in very late tonight into your Friday. But the timing works out in our favor, at least for the first half of the weekend. And for many, especially in northern and central New Hampshire, through the entire weekend itself. Overnight tonight, clouds lower and thicken, temperatures fall, but not nearly as low as they reached last night when some spots were well below freezing. As for tomorrow morning, best shot of rain early, Upper Valley, White Mountains, and the Great North Woods, but there could be a passing shower anywhere. Then occasional rain on and off through Friday, especially lakes north, with a scattering of showers and maybe a downpour in parts of southern New Hampshire. That will linger on and off through Friday evening. Sometime right after about 10 or 11 o'clock, most of the showers shut down. Clearing takes over central and south, with lingering clouds in the north country through about mid-morning on Saturday. But then skies become mostly sunny even up north and remaining mostly sunny south on a breezy and seasonably cool Saturday. Highs in the low to mid 50s north, lower half of the 60s south.